I don't know, in the future, I don't know. That's a long way down the road.
It sure is. You got 19 or 20 years to play with the Lakers.
Yeah, 19 or 20 at least.
What can I say? Mamba out.
When an athlete retires, there's no greater tribute than his team lifting his number to the rafters, never to be used again.
No player ever again will ever wear number 23.
But there was only one Kobe, and he deserved a tribute unlike any other. Not only did a team or league honor his number, but for the first time ever, an entire country. After his last game, we flew him to the country of his largest following beyond the U.S., Manila, to Araneta Coliseum, home to some of the sport's most historic events. It began with his nationally covered training camp. But what he didn't know was that an equally historic moment awaited. Just when he thought the night was over, a special ceremony began.
One more thing. If you may direct your attention right up there, this is how we salute legends.
The country stood still as the number 24 rose to the rafters to hang forever. Everyone teared up, including the infamous cold-blooded Kobe. It instantly became an iconic moment in sports, which grew to unseen scale as the country honored his number at countless courts and on all social networks. Across the nation, organizations, clubs, players, and fans vowed there'd never be another number 24 in all leagues, tournaments, and even pickup games. A country expressed its gratitude to the last number 24. And in a surprise film from the man himself, so did he.
To the Philippines, thank you so much. It was a tremendous honor. Seeing my number retired is something that I'll absolutely never forget. The love that you guys have shown me, the way that you guys have embraced me, something I will always, always remember. So thank you so much for that. Mamba out. Peace.